because Uranus is also building up to the square with his Mars. Now, it's not perfectly exact, but it's pretty tight already. It's within, you know, a couple degrees of Uranus squaring his Mars for the first time in his life. So that in itself is also quite critical. That aspect is actually very dangerous for Trump, especially the fact that it's happening on the angles of his chart. Because again, the four angles are the most powerful, the most critical, and in this case, the most visible, because the midheaven is very visible and the ascendant is very visible. It's still Uranus that Mars is about to activate, and that dangerous aspect and that once-in-a-lifetime aspect. Again, a very critical, dangerous time for Trump on multiple levels where he needs to be careful in general. You know, again, I can't get into all the details or this would be a super long video, but that's what I'm seeing for Trump. Building support and a very dangerous, critical time for him on multiple levels.